Remember, keep the top edge of your racket slightly closed at contact and swing low to high. This is Tom Cutler for your tennis tip of the week.